Hello students, I hope you all will be fine. Now we are going to discuss about diagonal method. Diagonal method of squaring. How we have to find the square of any number by using diagonal method. What does it mean, diagonal method? Diagonal method, suppose we draw a square, divide it in row and columns. Make sure rows and columns should be equal to the number of digits of the given numbers. Let it be 23. We have to find the square of number 23. How many numbers are here? 2. What is the square of 2? 2 is 4. Make 4 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Divide each box in the shape of triangle. Divide it. Clear? How we have to write now 23, but we have to do square 23, write this side, 23 write this side, written. Now what we can do, our next step, 2 2 4, don't write like 4 this way, write 0 4. If digit is single, write 0 and the number 0 4, like 0 and 4. Next, 3 2 6, what we will write here, 0 6. Next, 3 2 6 0 6. Next, 3 3 9, here write 0 9. Now here digit 9 we got, here what we got, 6 plus 0 plus 6. Here in this side, 0 plus 4 plus 0, 0 plus 4 plus 0, and this side only 0. Last digit 9, 6 plus 6, 12, take 2 from here, 2 and 1, give this side, 0 plus 4 plus 0, 4, 4 plus 1, this, 4 plus 1, 5, this is 529. Clear? Now we have to do square of term 89. Square of 89. How many digits? 2. Same. 2 square 4. Make 4 boxes. Equal boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes. Each box divide in 2 equal parts, 2 equal triangles, we can say this way. Divide it. Now write 8 9 8 9, this side 8 9, this side 8 9. 89, we have to find the square of 89. 8 9 8 9, 8 8 64, write 6 4. 8 9 72, 7 2. 8 9 72 7 2. Now 9 9 81 1 8. Last this one, this side add 2 plus 8 plus 2, this side 7 plus 4 plus 7 plus 4 plus 7, and this 6. Last one, 8 plus 2 10 10 plus 2, 12. And here 7 7 14 14 plus 4 18, and here 6. What we have to do, 1 last digit 2, write 2, this one give this side, carry 18 plus 1 19, unit digit 9, give this one to this, 6 plus 1 is 7, here 7 9 2 1, answer is 7 9 2 1. Clear? If we have to find square of 232, suppose we have number 3. Suppose we have 3 numbers, what we can do? 3 square is 9, we will make 9 boxes. Similarly, make a square, divide into 9 boxes. 3 columns and 3 rows. Each box divide in 2 parts. Similarly, clear? 232, here 2 3 2 2 3 2, written. 2 2 4, 0 4. 3 2 6, 0 6. 2 2 4, 0 4. Here 3 2 6, 0 6. 3 3 9, 0 9. 3 2 6, 0 6. 2 2 4, 0 4. 2 3 6, 0 6. And 2 2 4, 0 4. Similarly, this side 4, this side 6 plus 0 plus 6, 6 plus 0 plus 6. This side 4 plus 0 plus 9 plus 0 plus 4. Here 0 plus 6 plus 0 plus 6 plus 0. Here 0 plus 4 plus 0, and this is 0. Now unit digit 4, 6 plus 6, 12. From here this is 12, 2 and 1 given this side. 9 plus 4, 13, 13 plus 4, 17, 17 plus 1, 18, 8, 1 upside. 6, 6, 12, 1, 13, 3 here, 1 upside. 4 plus 1, 5. This is the square of 232. Clear?